tiny seed.
It is autumn. A strong wind is blowing. It will fire seeds high in the air and carry them far across the land.
One of the seeds is tiny, smaller than any of the others. Will it be able to keep up with the others?
I think I can.
And where are they all going?
One of the seeds flies higher than any of the others. Up, up, it goes!
Here I go! Look, we fly up high! Oh no!
It flies too high and the sun's hot rays burn it up.
But the tiny seed sails on with the others.
Another seed lands in the tall and icy mountain.
Wow, what a view, but it is quite chilly in here.
The ice never grows and the seed cannot grow. The rest of the seeds fly on, but the tiny seed does not go as fast as the others.
Now they fly over the ocean. One seed falls into the water and drowns.
I can't swim!
The others sail on with the wind, but the tiny seed does not go as high as the others.
One seed drifts onto the desert. It is hot and dry, and the seed cannot grow.
I need a drink. Water, please. Anyone?
Now the tiny seed is flying very low, but the wind pushes it on with the others.
Finally, the wind stops and the seeds fall gently on the ground. A bird comes by. Chirp, chirp. Mmm.
Oh no, where's the wind to pick me up?
And eats one seed.
The tiny seed is not eaten. It is so small that the bird does not see it.
Phew.
Now it is winter. After a long trip, the seeds settle down. The locusts and they are going to sleep in the earth.
Snow falls and covers them like a soft white blanket. A hungry mouse that also lives in the ground eats a seed for his lunch.
Oh, I do love a good tasty snack.
But the tiny seed lies very still and the mouse does not see it.
Now it is spring. After a few months, the snow has melted. It's really spring. Birds fly by.
Tweet, tweet, tweet.
The sun
tweet,
shines.
Tweet, tweet, tweet.
Rain falls.
The seeds grow so long they fall that they start to burst open over them. Now they are not seeds anymore. They are plants.
First, the seed roots down to the earth. Then their little stems and leaves begin to grow up toward the sun and air.
There is another plant that grows much faster than the new little plants. It is a big, fat weed. It takes all the sunlight and rain away from the small new plants.
Move over, watch out, that's my sun and that's my way. See?
And the little plant dies. The tiny seed hasn't begun to grow yet.
It will be too late, hurry!
But finally it starts to grow into a plant.
Hooray!
The warm weather also brings the children out to play. They have two plants waiting for the sun in springtime. One child does not see the plants as he runs along it. Oh, he breaks one.
Ow!
Now it cannot grow anymore.
The tiny plant that grew from the tiny seed is growing fast. But its neighbor goes even faster. Before the tiny plant has three leaves, the other plant has six.
I'm slow, but I'm growing. Watch this.
And look, a bud.
And now we're in a flower, but what is happening?
First there are footsteps, then a child looms over.
Then a hand reaches down and breaks off the flower. A boy has picked the flower to give to a friend.
Now it is summer. Now the tiny plant that grew from the tiny seed is all alone. It goes on and on. It doesn't stop. The sun shines on it and the rain waters.
It has many leaves. It grows taller and taller.
It is taller than the people. It is taller than the trees. It is taller than the houses. And now a flower grows up.
People come from far and near to look at this flower. It is the tallest flower they have ever seen. It's a giant flower. All summer long, the birds and the bees and butterflies come visiting. They have never seen such a big and beautiful flower.
Now it is autumn again. The days grow shorter, the nights grow cooler, and the wind carries yellow and red leaves past the flower. Some petals drop from the giant flower and they sail along with the bright leaves over the land and down to the ground.
The wind blows harder, the flower almost lost all its petals.
stronger and shakes the flower.
Once more, the wind shakes the flower, and this time the flower seed pod opens.